Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do reading for Cancer water sign. Is it really over? Your relationship is really over or not? Let's see. Is it really over, Cancer? So let's see, Cancer, is it your relationship is really over or not? Seven of Cups, the Hermit, Nine of Cups. I think your person may be fantasizing about you a lot and seeing things clearly right now. You are their wish fulfillment, definitely. So I want one clarification card for accurate message. Emperor. No, it is not over. Definitely your person want to come towards you as an Emperor. You are their wish fulfillment, definitely. So your person is very honest. So the near future actions towards you, Cancer, Four of Pentacles. Lot of cards are... The Devil. I think you person could be Capricorn, King of Pentacles. Definitely long term, he want to offer this long term commitment to you, Cancer, definitely. So before he offering to long term commitment to you, there is some negative energy it is going to be end first, then he will come towards you and offer this long term commitment. So let's pull some cards from universe. Cancer, Five of Cups. Think you or your person could be Spices, Cancer, Scorpio, King of Swords, Ace of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. You or your person could be, and the last card, Seven of Wands. Definitely it is not over. There is unfinished business between both of you. He don't want to give up on this connection and truth coming out, and there is a brand new beginning. Communication is coming in your way. Definitely your person want to communicate to you with you. And Five of Cups, present your person may be sad due to the Three Cups. Definitely there is some negative energy between both of you. It will be end very soon. Definitely there is a brand new beginning, Cancer. So it is not over. So this is the reading for you. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.